Quickly get on this tower and jump the lumberjack. In the cave, there are plenty of bats, so keep your gun charged. Bats can leave plenty of energy boosters upon defeat, so if you're low on energy, destroy as many as you can. This jump is tricky. Clear the enemies, stand right on the edge, and jump high and forward. Here, you'll get the leg upgrade and be able to dash. You can combo this with a wall jump to get a lot of distance. Hop in the ride armor. You're invincible in this armor unless it gets destroyed or you fall down a chasm. There's a hidden item above this cave, but we don't have the means to get it yet. We'll come back here later. The last obstacles before the boss are these snow throwers. Dive in the chasms to evade the flying snow and unleash a counterattack. The best way to deal with Chill Penguin is to stay in one of the top corners and wait for him to finish an attack. He'll be highly vulnerable when he's airborne and invincible during a slide attack. Patience will help a lot in this battle. Come on.